alive. Clearly I'm a contradiction, too young to be mine.